Tatum, quick three. Got it.
That was a designed play. Little false action to get Tatum on the pop.
Picked off by Brown. Gets it quickly over to Tatum. Tatum pulls up on this side. Got a quick six.
Just like that. Over time, he's gotten really good at it.
Brown takes his turn, and he knocks down a three as the Celtics are on fire from deep.
Determination when I see guys live. Like, we watched Cleveland the other night, Mike. They're good. It's different when you see a team live. Oh, man, if superstars are delivering.
Smart from the grind side with the steal. Tatum with the basket.
Tatum showed you the muscle on that play.
Gotta be on the guard.
Tatum hangs and he gets the line. You know, people keep qualifying things by saying it's a small sample. It's the only sample we got.
Yeah.
Tatum for two. Just about halfway through the second quarter. Wizards are going to
make
noise, and Smart is there to take it away, and Tatum hits a three.
Smart always makes big plays.
There you go. Tatum knocks it down.
Hill and a tip won't go. Outlet to Brown. Oh, nicely done. Really nice athletic play by Brown.
And no look alley-oop from Tatum.
Tatum, he's got plenty of time. Finds a cutter and he gets two. Great look by Tatum.
Now that you say that, he does look like young LeBron.
Tatum, they leave him open. He makes a pay. 66-44.
4 for 27 shooting three.
I know.
4 for 27.
Oh, man.
Done.